get lost. That shit happens. People drop stuff on the ground. Does no good to lose your temper. Blow your lid. Nothing will get found. Look at these boxes full of missing things that wind up in the basement. And only 1% of all these things will make it back upstairs. You think they'd notice what they've lost, but they don't. You think they'd come to make a claim, but they won't. There's only 1% of people who will come to take what's theirs. This book has been down here as long as I've been working in the basement. I've read it bit by bit on breaks, like while my lunch got microwaved. See, it's a paper pack of Robinson Crusoe. And see, I found it bookmarked on page 52. So someone up there lost it, and I wonder if they know that he got saved. There is that 1% of things we lost. We didn't lose by accident. We lose our hearts, we lose our minds, we lose some big important things. We're never gonna find. Tangled up in yo-yo strings. See this string, stupid simple, takes my mind off other stuff. You could say this string is boring. Sometimes though, boring is enough.